possible to apply existing rules and laws into the online environment?
Well, it's possible, you know, practically and even theoretically speaking, but when there is no rule of law in existence offline, then it becomes a different scenario entirely. And that's what I was talking about earlier, to say that in contexts where you have the rule of law offline, where there's no impunity, it's easier to then say, you know what, bring this online. And it's possible, it's very possible. But where it doesn't exist, it becomes a lot more complex when it doesn't exist offline to bring it online.
What are the challenges in your country?
Well, in Nigeria, one of the things I talk about is the fact that we've got a climate of fear because of terrorist activities in the north, which has now become more of an excuse for government, and not, you know, we're not seeing action because they want to act, but we're seeing excuses, in the sense that the idea of clamping down on the internet is something that we've seen traction on even before, you know, government started using the excuse of terrorism and other things to basically want to take away privacy rights from citizens.
What are the solutions as you see it?
Well, one is the fact that citizens, CSOs, citizens and other people are beginning to speak up and demanding. Initially, the problem was people would ask you, you know, why are you worried about your privacy if you have nothing to hide? But thankfully, the conversation is changing. People know that it is my right and I'm asking for it, and that conversation would help. It also helps that we're beginning to have civil society organizations that are beginning to talk to government institutions, to legislators, to the judiciary, to say, wait a second, pause. There is a need to educate ourselves about this issue. So we've got citizen action, we've got, you know, civil society organizations also acting, and hopefully at some point we'll begin to see, you know, response from government institutions that they do understand the issues, and they will apply the things that they say in theory and during campaigns in reality.